This farm has been in my family for 170 years.
When I left for university, I didn't think I'd be able to move home so quickly. Thanks to the NWMO, I was able to find this awesome job.
Carrie and I are really proud and happy that Morgan's got a good job close to home.
If we build a repository for Canada's used nuclear fuel in South Bruce, that'll bring jobs for generations and investments in community well-being.
Possibilities for generations, made in South Bruce.